Well, welcome to Chord's Book on Chord Studios, and this session is all about helping you play guitar from a beginner to a pro in just a few minutes. So I'm sharing with you 5 easy strum tutorials which are uploaded just next to your Chord's page, and if you follow each of them in a sequence, you can play from here to So guys, I hope you have watched the first and second strum tutorial, and if you haven't, please watch it before we proceed with this tutorial. That is down, down, up, and that's how it sounds. Down, down, up, 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 playing with all the chords. Down, down, adding this strumming to the song that we played in the previous video, I'll follow the chords cycle of G, E minor, C and D, but you follow chords notation on your song that you have selected from Chords Book. The song?
Kaise batai kyun tujhko chahe tera pata na paaye aate dil
So this might be a bit tricky, so you need to speak it out while you're playing it, like when you're doing a down, say down, when you're doing an up, say up. It's gonna be a bit easier with that. Make sure you sing along with that. So what we are learning today is a strumming pattern that will go to most of the songs. You learned the control of wrist movement. You learned how to sing the pattern while playing it. And you're halfway there to play more complex patterns from here. To know more about strumming or understand strumming in detail, we have uploaded strumming videos and audio exercises on the website. I wish you have a great day ahead, and do not forget to follow us on YouTube and Instagram.